Right, just want to start this motor using a star daughter connection. So that's the tutorial today. So basically, we are just following this diagram here. Yeah, as you can see, our motor is getting the power from the daughter. This is the star. That's the same with what is here. So I'm going to start our motor. It's now rotating.
It's on star.
As you can see, it's on star.